Well, well, look at all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
It feels like nothing, just power. And so long as I'm in control of it, human power.
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
I'm not the fool here, and I will never give in to you or them.
Never say never, Miriam.
I have you now, Cheeble. The Libra Logaiath belongs to me, and I shall see it returned.
How are you still even alive?
I take no orders from a dead man walking!
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
Master, you must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must.
You are lucky, old man.
Oh, lost him.
Alfred, I won't let you use the Libra Logaiath to plunge the world into...
I must give chase while the trail is still fresh.
Take this! Yeah! another page.
Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me O.D. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam. Am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons? Oh.
Go with this.
Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
O.D., you seem to know a lot. How does one board the train here in the castle?
That old thing. Why would you want to?
Because.
You need credentials to pass through the station gate. I could give you mine.
Really?
But the credentials must carry your photograph in order to be valid.
My what?
Ah, that's right. Your kind hasn't invented photography yet. But if anyone has come close, it would be the church. If you know any men or women of the cloth, they may be able to help you. Be certain to return what you...
I don't have... Who are you? Got any targets?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help port to the cattlemen, rest in peace. Kill those mad... Here's what I've turned up... Help kill those mad...
Have you...
Here's what I've turned... Help... Kill those mad...
Have you learned an...
Here's what I've turned up... Help kill those mad...
Staying up late. What are we transmuting this time?
Tell me, what exactly is the Liber Logaeth?
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite to summon something else entirely.
I suppose that makes sense. You researchers come up with some wild ideas.
It's good to see you. What are we transmuting this time?
Come back anytime.
Hi, so what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
There, all done. Pace yourself out there.
Something new to offer you. What are you looking to buy? Thank you. I'll be here if you need me. Did you forget something? Thank you.
Right. I need to find materials for Dominique's photography machine.
Hair like this?
The look suits you fine.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up. Good work.
Got it.
Here's what I've turned up on the monster.
Yeah!
Everything.
Yeah! Another page.
Thank you.
staying up late. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
So, Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes. She's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here. And she gave us use of one of her homes. That was where you first woke up.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know. But she seems interested in alchemy. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal from overtaking you. As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would, and has allowed me to continue in my research. We owe her a huge debt.
We do.
Reader. I suppose it's only fair I let you borrow more books at once. Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Boom, boom, boom. Ah!